Tim, with this ring, I give you my heart.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
Lauren, with this ring,
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
I hope your frisbee throwing still. May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms, kiss me under the your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are.
When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in.
I said to Lauren, why do you want me to do the toast? Doesn't the best man do the toast? And she goes, well, that's his brother and he's a wicked shy. And I'm like, I didn't think anybody was shyer than Tim. The only way Tim and I have a long conversation is if we talk about Frisbee. Anyhow, they're both wonderful children. I love my daughter very much. I've known Tim for 3 years now. He's a great kid. You know, we've had some fun. We played frisbee in the backyard, come over for barbecues, very nice. I hope they have a wonderful life together, enjoy married life, do all the things that married couples do, except for the children. You can put off on that, because I'm not looking forward to giving up. No. Put off on the children, because I'm not looking forward to giving up any of my Sundays of riding.